Hello mga idol. Nandito po ako sa MOA seaside. Just watching all the ship that was anchored in the anchorage area. I miss this thing because I used to be a sailor before during my younger days. Now I'm missing the ships, the sea. I miss them all. Yan po. Ito po yung seaside ng MOA. Nakatatapos lang po namin mag-almusal ng aking mga anak. And now I'm trying to make another small video. Sana po magustuhan nyo. Baka po maybe by tomorrow I'm going to do the bonsai thing in my place. I'm going to present some of my bonsai materials that I've been working for almost 3 years or more than 3 years. I started doing bonsai again when the pandemic breaks out. Nothing to do, I feel bored, I cannot go to work. So what I did is I look for some materials to begin with. At ang pinaka marami po here in the metro is the red picus or picus consina. Now I have some of this kind of bonsai materials in my place. Maybe by tomorrow I'm going to show it to you. If you have time to watch and follow or share my videos, I am very grateful and very thankful to all of you guys. Thank you very much and God bless us.